Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing my last cash stuffing for April. I don't have my iPad with me because it's kind of annoying to use on camera, so I just have this for now, and then I'll be getting a budget binder from ADHD Budgets sometime soon here, I'm assuming. So yeah, and if I'm talking a little bit quietly, it's because my son is sleeping in the very next room and the walls are very thin, so I'm trying to be kind of quiet. So, first we're gonna unstuff. And everything is pretty much empty, but I do have, I believe it's $2 left over from gas. I'm gonna put that aside for my savings challenge. I'm just gonna actually start with my wallet, and I'm only gonna be stuffing gas, which is getting 30, because my paycheck was small. So only the essentials this week. Hopefully next week I can get myself Dunkin' or something. Okay, so gas is 30, and then we're gonna go into our bills binder. So now phone bill is getting 23, 20, 1, 2, 3. So now phone bill has 20, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 47. I just want to kind of keep track of it, just to know how much to budget out for the next paycheck. So how was your guys' this week? Mine was busy. I'm exhausted. I'm actually filming this video early, just so I can get it out on Friday. Utilities is getting 25. So now we have 50 in utilities. Yeah, this week has been extra exhausting. For some reason, my son does not want to like sleep. I don't know what's up with that. He usually sleeps pretty good, but lately he has not been sleeping. So I'm extra exhausted. But that's mom life. So self is getting 6. 5, 6. Now self has 11 now. Okay, and then subscriptions. It's getting 5. I gotta check to see when I have to pay this. By the way, this is my Sezzle purchase. I'm almost finished paying off my savings challenge book that I got. This is the last payment, so that'll be nice. I have some extra money for the loans. And then groceries is getting the usual 60. I do split this, obviously. $60 is not, well, I don't know. I don't really eat that much, especially not at home. I'm more of a coffee kind of girl. Okay, so. Okay, and then rent is getting 138, and I had to pay $100 less this month, so I took $100 out of here, put it in my account so I could spend it on baby stuff and stuff for myself. So, 1, 20, 30, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So now I have 100, 200, 300, 400, 20, 30, 40, 440, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 450, 451, 452. So I can actually take $2 out of here. That will be going to the bank tomorrow. Okay. That's nice that I had two extra dollars. That's not closing. Oh my god, it did. Okay. So I'm just gonna put down $4.50 and then I'm gonna put a little star next to it because that's getting deposited. And that's everything for that. It's a really short video today. Nothing too crazy because, you know, small paychecks, that's what happens. Got my Where's My Moolah challenge. If you guys want a challenge, this one I don't believe is available right now, but this is from Yancy Budget. I will link her YouTube channel down below. She has new ones that are super cute, so if you are into the whole mystery savings challenge thing, you should definitely check her out. Alrighty, so baby's getting 5. So now baby has 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Odd number, but alright. And then holidays is getting 20. Where is it? Okay, yeah, there's put in 10. Holidays now has 20, 40, 60, 76. Oh shit. And then lastly, we're going to do debt. Debt is getting the last $63. So now that has 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm 26. I got this new envelope. I got it from, I saved the business card for this, Day Designs Co. on Etsy. It cost me like, I don't know, it was pretty inexpensive. It also came with a $1,000 placeholder. So that's cute. So I'm gonna switch over my Baddies and Budgets 20 envelope challenge into this. So let me go grab a permanent marker quick. Okay, look how cute this envelope is. That's so cute. Alright. It's not that I don't like this, it's just the envelopes. I just feel like I'm gonna rip them, so I think I would just rather keep it in here. Plus, I want to do the 100 envelope challenge, just didn't want to buy the whole box situation right now. So, got the 20. Where's the 20? And then we have 8. this envelope's gonna get full quick. I can already tell. Okay, and then with this extra money, I'm gonna do 1 and 3, just to get those out of the way. Okay. So cute. I love the little flowers. So I will be doing this savings challenge, and then hopefully next week I'll have more extra money and I can do Yancy's. I can finish hers up because I think I only have 3 left. Oh no, I have 4. But I still think if I do 2 per week, I can finish it up. So, I'm just gonna put this back in here. Okay, and then that's all. So hopefully by the next cash stuffing, I will have my budget binder, which will be so exciting. I can't wait to show you guys. It's so cute. In case you don't follow her on Instagram, it's so cute, and I can't wait to show it off. Alright. Bad week does not mean it's gonna be bad forever. So, I will see you once it gets better in next week's video. Bye, guys.